Hello, everybody. My name is Lava Bay, and welcome to Turbo Disco. This game has been out for a while, but last time I had it, we didn't have Disco Mini. They didn't have this many levels as whenever I had it before. I was just wondering. I'm screaming the lens out and slimming in. You'll see that one last before this one. Maybe. But good at commentary. I'm thinking of doing big air combo. This mission is big air combo, and yes, I am using xwing. Get this. I go full speed, and I go full speed because this game's a dick. Surprise! Try again! I think I know what to do. Add some obstacles. We don't have a mini ramp there. Get out of the way. Put this. I can get all the way over here. If I can get all the way over there, it will be. I hit the wall. Damn it, I didn't hit the explosion. Did I see that? In an instant replay. In first person. Because fuck your dizziness. There's a number on mine. Wants to see that in a character replay. Whee! Alright, let's see it from this angle. And I lost the wing! Whatever, I don't know. Alright, let's try it again. Let's see if we can hit the bumps this time. Oh, it feels so good to relax after playing a fucking stupid Slender Man. I think we should add a turbo boost. Alright, ready? Go! There we go. And, ask yourself.
Oh, of course you wouldn't.
Cinematic camera because movies. Dish man can be.
Of course.
Until we hit the wall.
Of course.
And everything just goes. I want to see that. And another instant reflex.
Why the fuck?
Because fuck your epilepsy. Don't ever ask me to drive! That'll happen! Alright, let's try this thing. Go! Make it across! Don't fail because you're upside down! Me! Now. This is when the police don't give a fuck. Watch that. And it hits the breaker. Don't fuck with you. Slap the like button in the face. And I'll see you guys next time.